Lackland Skyline Series 5 string. Pretty nice looking instrument. Well, it needs a setup. We're not going to change the strings. We're just going to figure out what's going on with it. Fretboard could use some help, but I'm not peeling the strings off, so we're not doing that today. One thing for sure is the pickups are too close to the strings, for sure. Let's see what we got.
Okay. We're very certain it makes sound, but we'll get there. Lots of fancy controls. Okay, those are probably tones. I'm so thinking this has a battery in it. Volume. What do we got? Three that stay in the middle. A switch. Who knows? What happens when we do this? Well, I'd say the neck straightness is pretty good. It's a little too curved. I just want to check that again to see what I really have. This is 15th thou. And that one touches. That's 12th thou. No, I don't think I'm going to move that. I'm going to leave it right where it is. What did we get for string height? What did they give us? Dave asks. Well, we've got 6. Breaking down to just above 5. That could drop down. That one's lower than this one, so that's wrong. That is sitting at just above 5. That one's sitting just above 5. Yeah, basically from what I can tell, the G string is set too high. But this pickup height thing, oh my word. Right? It's like, those are too close. So, find a wrench and lower that guy. Find a screwdriver and make the pickups go down where they should be. Apparently there's lots of stuff movement under there. I hope.
That's just not right.
Well, I guess I'll plug it in. Oh my goodness. Yeah, so what did they do here? They got, that's good. That's set too low. That's good. Now, this one has to drop down a little bit more. Said this before, it's not quite like a four string bass. Things sort of taper down. That's good, that's good, that's good. That should come down just a hair. Oh, I hear noises. There must be life. There's life above me. Yeah. Let's retune it. Let's retune it. And get the pickups out of the way of the strings. Yeah, we can't squeeze anything under there. What were you thinking, guys? Does this happen at the factory? Or at the store? Or was someone just playing a cruel joke? Don't need to listen to this. So we're getting there. Well, I might as well do the other side too, because it's way too high as well. Way too high! You're way too high, David. Good there, that one. Way too high. Now, you can play the last note. Let's see what intonation's doing. And seems to be a-okay. So that's sort of that. I'm just going to check the neck straightness one more time. And turn off that guy. So why wasn't it playing very nice? Well, the strings weren't set quite right. And the pickups were way too close to the strings. And I'm going to just set it in the stand, maybe check it out again a little later, but that's it. Lackland Skyline Series 5-string thing. Oh, yeah, with some fisherman head things. Oh, look, another battery box design that's destined to fail. Why can't they just go back to, like, you know, it's a plate. It's got two screws. Just, like, you know, how fast do I need to get in here to change a battery? Yeah, and this, once again, if you're serious about having this on the back of your guitar, like that, put a piece of tape on that. That's going to catch your shirt. That's going to catch a thread on your sweater. Not only is it going to wreck your sweater, it's going to wreck the door as well. Designed and completed in Chicago, USA. Crafted in Indonesia. So that's a new one. Designed and completed in Chicago. Okay, so I guess we blame Chicago for the crappy setup. I'm not sure what to say about that. Anyway, folks, all the great links to things that you might want to get involved with are down here in the description. Special shout out to all my patrons. Facebook group people, subscribers, Twitter people, everybody out there. Oh, look, the sun is shining right in my eyeball. Everybody out there, be good to each other. Cheers. Stay safe.